Hey everyone, welcome back to another Reactions with Erin video. In this video, I will be reacting to Morning Has Broken by Cat Stevens.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the red garden, sprung in completeness where his feet.
Imagery. He is listening, you know, listening to him singing and the words, you're able to picture some things. So I love that about this song.
Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning. Born of the one light, Eden saw play. Praise with elation, praise every morning. God's recreation of the new day. Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for the springing fresh from the world.
Absolutely beautiful song. It had like a classic sound, like Beethoven almost, or Mozart. Like, it almost sounded like it could have been, the piano part could have been one of their songs. Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the word. Most likely a reference to the first morning as depicted in Genesis 1, 3 through 5. And God said, let there be light, and there was light. God saw the light and was good, and he separated the light from the darkness. God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And there was evening, and there was morning, the first day. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. praise for the sweetness of the wet grass, sprung in completeness where his feet pass. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one light Eden saw play. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new day. The same light as supposedly in the Garden of Eden, i.e. the sun. Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning. Praise for them springing fresh from the word. Originally a Scottish Christian hymn, Bunnison, which has been found in L. McBean's Songs and Hymns of the Gael, published in 1900, the tune was used as a Christmas carol. In 1931, English poet and author Eleanor Fargeon was asked to make a poem to fit the tune. Morning Has Broken appeared on Cat Stevens' teaser and the Firecat album, released October 1, 1971. Produced by ex-Yardbirds bassist Paul Sanwell Smith, the gospel song features a piano arrangement composed and performed by Rick Wakeman, a classically trained keyboardist well known from a member of the English progressive rockers Yes. The single peaked at number 6 on the Billboard Hot 100 and topped Billboard's Adult Contemporary chart for a week in May of 1972. In 2000, Wakeman, in an interview on BBC Radio 5 Live, said that he had agreed to perform on Cat Stevens' track for, I'm not sure what that current, some, 10 of some currency. I'm not sure what, looks like an F with a line under it. If any of you guys know what that means, let me know in the comments. And he was shattered that he was omitted from the credits, adding he never received the money either. On his return to performance as Yusuf Islam, Stevens made a payment to Wakeman and apologized for the original non-payment, which arose from confusion and a misunderstanding on the record label's part. On a documentary aired on British television, Wakeman stated that he felt Stevens' version of Morning Has Broken was a very beautiful piece of music that had brought people closer to religious truth. He expressed satisfaction in having contributed to this. So that is Morning Has Broken by Cat Stevens. Thank you guys so much for requesting this, for watching this reaction. Have a great day. Take care. Erin out. See you soon. Bye.